Well, this has gotten ridiculous. I mean, NASCAR just needs to park both of them.